kind of looks like it's just been painted.
Right here, and I just wanted to show this. See this crystalline layering going up. Here it's very apparent. And then you can see it just goes back and in, and it surrounds the openings, and then the openings have this fractal quality with the smaller and smaller openings. There's a bunch of iron ore stuck to it, and then that's becoming reddish earth. So you got all of those different kind of main components of what I've taken to calling biogeology.